Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore nest now. Is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. Thank you.
help to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Universe.
open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. UAC, we push hard.
The heart of the nest. It is taking root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Have access to the heart chamber. Power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. 50% of power restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Thank you.
modified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. Save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.